My name is Doug. I have just met...